collided me and the chair and the books I'm holding into a bunch of tiny little particles and found the MVR for every one of those particles and summed them all up, you would have the angular momentum of the entire system of me, the chair, and the books. But notice that this is just a mathematical expression combining three different measures. It's not a physical substance you could pull out of a particle and hold in your hand or put in a jar and study. It's kind of like, oh, I don't know, taking like my weight and multiplying it by the number of countries on Earth and then multiplying it by the time. However, unlike some